Good morning, YouTube. What is up? Yeah, I didn't record a video for a month, but we're back out here at my house. Got the car ready, we're about to go. But we got Lucas and we're about to pick up Nick, and we're gonna go head up to Ghost Gym Miami, which is about an hour away. Which, I don't know why I'm driving an hour to a gym just to go deadlift. But hey, cool KG place, cool environment. Maybe we'll see Nabil. Yeah. See you guys when we start driving.
He's here.
Yo, we haven't seen Mr. Milo in like 3 months on my channel. So Nick here hasn't gotten any sleep, or a little bit of sleep last night.
I had like 4 hours of sleep, technically. Yeah.
But hey, welcome back.
What's up, guys?
Have you seen his transformation, guys? Been crazy,
real.
Yeah. All right, we're
gonna
go
from what 240
to 179, 178, yeah, exactly. One of those. But hey,
I'm not sure.
Dollar Tree, get some pretty gas, and we'll go. Oh yeah, we are about 15 minutes away from Ghost. I'm kind of locked in on the highway right now. The lanes are cramped. I feel like I'm in Fast and Furious, E for Speed.
Oh my God, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? All right.
What is up, guys?
What is up?
All right, we're here.
Yeah, we're here. We made it to Ghost. That was an hour drive, really long. But I'm gonna go inside, get our day passes, and go warm up.
Yep. Probably gonna do back today.
Yeah.
The day that I met you, I started dreaming. Now I'm writing down if I remember.
Oh,
to end the video. She did a couple posing and that was alright. But we were gonna head out and then go to the pool. Today was a mid session, strong, kinda strong. But yeah, first time I goes, pretty good. Give it an 8 out of 10 experience. It would have been 10 if I pulled 4 or 2. That's okay. I don't know when I'm gonna post again, because I mean in the summer I might post more, but see you guys in the next video.